The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is gonna be good. And there's an elbow drop. Oh, what a painful kick.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Listen.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Wild strike, doesn't find a home. That's not good.
Countered by the Phenom.
That'll leave a mark.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Intercepted.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Once again, this is for the most coveted title in WWE history, the WWE Championship.
Ow, what an elbow. Wow, talk about timing.
The kick connects.
He's still not through.
Spinebuster, that'll take its toll.
What an impact from that kick.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh. misses it. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
This is awesome. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
No, not again. He catches them with the axe handle. Oh, no! Watch it. He looks fired up here. Yeah. A clothesline out of nowhere. Get ready for it. Oh, big DDT. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Nice catch. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Wait a minute.
Hurricane Rana. Quickly into the cover. With the top of the line. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Absolutely.